Hey, Rashawn, does this one feel especially tough considering, you know, what was at stake with it being a division game?
Oh, no doubt, man. You want to try to win your division games, you know, because those really are your most important games. But, you know, the good thing is that we have another opportunity to be able to play these guys in, you know, in about 2 more weeks. So for us, we just got to go back to the drawing board and just get better.
You all started the second half with a touchdown lead and had a 2-score lead just at the end of the second quarter. What happened that sort of flipped everything on its head in the second half?
I just feel like, you know, everything that we did, we just really just hurt ourselves. I don't really think it was too much of what Indianapolis did, but I think it's really more on what we did to our own selves. And, you know, playing in this league, when you make mistakes like that, you will get beat.
What allowed Rivers to be so effective with the quick throws? I mean, it seemed like he was sort of having those at will and getting the ball out quick.
Yeah, I feel like you know, they just took advantage of that. You know, doing the quick throws, not allowing our pass rushers to get to them as fast as we wanted to, and you know that worked on their end. And for us, we just couldn't get to the quarterback like we wanted to, and that allowed them to be able to gain yardage.